there's not pulling your weight, and that can also be kind of a problem.
So let's ask each other a question that most of you are thinking, why does this even matter? So let's ask a little question. Whose favorite Star Wars flavor is yellow? Two. We have two people in here. Okay, what about pink?
Yes.
Okay, orange. Red. Simple things like this can easily divide us. Simple things can separate us from each other. So we have to know ways to bring each other together again. You're going to experience this everywhere. So, whether you're in the workplace, or you're at home, or you've already experienced it in school, you've either been a part of a team, form a team, or you will. These things are crucial. They're going to set you leagues ahead of other people with the same skill set as you, if you know how to do this. You will be a valuable employee.
That is also very critical for the workplace. So as you said earlier, you're going to experience this everywhere. So how many of you guys are just going to ask a question, listen to music? Surely everyone listens to music, right? We all have